Hey, boy.
Man, whatever day, vibe, month it is,
yeah,
it just feels like summer.
Yes,
you know what I'm saying?
Summer.
It always feels like summer in the neighborhood, man, when you get a chance to come in, you get a chance to lay back, you get a chance to laugh, you get a chance to chill. Best believe that, man. And being that it always feels like summer, let's go ahead and make you feel like summer.
Summertime in the LBY, we gon' party till the sun or the guns come out. JB first one fouled out playing ball, now the whole city love you a how. Boy, we know they wasn't down from the get-go. Dirty got a dozen rounds, better get low. Lil Johnny gave his life for the shit. All he got was a plot and a bottle from the Winco. Still Northside, Parkside, Vinstall. Two wins, no friends, we skip those. Try finessing my way in the heaven. Might hit that gate, might fall from a great splat. On the concrete, real street runner. First month still feel like summer. Cold weather won't stop, no gunner. Wrong hat, wrong day, I killed my brother.
Ay, summertime in the LB, Lord, I ain't shit a bro, nigga gon' tell me now. Drop top with the top down now, all the bad bitches gon' feel me now. Ay, oh, oh.
Make money, hey, white man won't take from it. Hey, white fans at the Coachella. Hey, never been touched, niggas know better. Hey, same way since summer school, baby J. Either I'ma make the news or make a play. Passing Lisa House to the
I can't lie to you guys. If I, you know, wrote these things out, you know, if I said that I was gonna, you know, hit 25 before the half and you know, driving, you know, 70 plus RBIs, I'd have thought myself to be crazy, but I definitely put in the work. A lot of hard work this offseason. I'm glad that's paying off. I think it's just keeping both swings locked in. You know, a lot of times you're feeling really good on one side and the other side's kind of lagging, and managers know that. This is the top of the game right here, so guys are not afraid to switch you over. Yeah, guys at this level, they're throwing 95-plus from either side, so you just got to be locked in. Now, yeah, my dad did a good job with that. I switched it from 5 pretty much to 13. You know, I'd switch back and forth up until, you know, high school, so he laid that foundation pretty well for me. Well, first and foremost, I got to say Joe DeMarco out in California. You know, every guy, you know, all the guys at the agency, and, you know, I got to say, you know, my dad for sure. You know, I know he's been, you know, my number one fan from day one, and, you know, he supports me whether I'm playing well or playing poorly. So those two guys are definitely locked in. And then my hitting coaches here, you know, X9 and Cruz, day in, day out, they keep me prepared. They keep me locked in. So just got to give kudos to all those guys for sure. You know, it's going to be a crazy show. I'm definitely excited to be a part of it.